not afraid of anything.
One windy afternoon, a little old lady left her cottage and went for a walk in the forest to collect herbs, spices, and nuts.
She walked so long and so far, it started to get dark. There was only a sliver of moon shining through the night. The little lady started to walk home.
Suddenly she stopped.
Right in the middle of the path, where two shoes went clomp, clomp.
Get out of my way, you two big shoes, I'm not afraid of you.
On she walked down the path, but being her, she couldn't hear. Two shoes go clomp, clomp.
A little farther on, the little lady stumbled into a pair of pants.
And the pair of pants went wiggle, wiggle.
Get out of my way, you pair of pants, I'm not afraid of you.
On she walked, but behind her she could hear.
Two shoes go pom pom,
her pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle.
Farther still, the little lady jumped into a shirt. And the shirt went shake, shake.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way, you shirt. Silly shirt, I'm not afraid of you.
On she walked a little bit faster, but behind her she could hear.
Two shoes go clomp, clomp.
One pair of pants go with the lip.
A little way on, the little old lady came upon two white gloves and a tall black hat.
And the gloves went clap clap, and the hat went nod nod. And two gloves go clap, clap, and one hat went nod, nod.
By now, the little lady was walking at quite a fast pace. She was very near her cottage when she was startled by a very huge, very orange, very scary pumpkin head, and the head went
boo, boo.
This time, the little lady did not stop to talk.
She didn't stop at all.
She ran, but behind her, she could hear
two shoes go clomp, clomp.
One pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle.
One shirt goes shake, shake. Two gloves go clap, clap. And one hat goes nod, nod.
And one scary pumpkin head go boo, boo.
The little old lady did not look back. She ran as fast as she could. And didn't catch her breath until she was safe inside her cottage with the door locked.
She sat in her chair by the fireplace. She rocked and she rocked.
It was so quiet in her. her cottage before they knock on the door.
Should she answer it?
Well, she was not afraid of anything.
So she went to the door and opened it.
What do you think she saw?
Two shoes go clomp, clomp.
One pair of pants go wiggle,
One shirt goes shake, shake.
Two gloves go clap, clap. And one hat goes nod, nod.
Primary, it's just about time for our parade. So, kindergarten, if you will start lining up to get ready, and everyone else, if you will come out into the hall to get ready to watch our parade. Thank you.
And one scary pumpkin head go, boo, boo.
I'm not afraid of you. What do you want? Away, away.
Anyway. We've come to scare you.
You can't scare me.
Then what's to become of us?
The pumpkin head suddenly looked unhappy.
I have an idea. She whispered into the pumpkin's ear, and the pumpkin nodded, and its face seemed too bright.
The little old lady said goodnight and closed the door. And whistled on her way to bed.
The next morning she woke up early. She went to her window and looked out into the garden.
And what do you think she saw?
Two shoes go clomp, clomp.
One pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle.
One chair goes shake, shake.
Two gloves go clap, clap. One hat goes nod, nod.
And one very scary pumpkin head go, boo, boo.
And